Did a lady come and tell me something? Say something, yeah. Is it something or nothing, yeah, yeah? You going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
Hey guys, it's Ren, and I am doing the Cooking Chronicles for y'all today. So today is Tuesday, and it's Twist Tuesday, so we're doing meatloaf bell peppers with a twist. And I'm gonna get started for y'all. I'm gonna cut these peppers up and wash them out, and I'll be right back with y'all. Okay, y'all, I'm back, and the peppers are all washed and ripped to go. So now we're gonna take this 3 pounds of ground turkey, because we're being healthy, ground turkey, 3 eggs, garlic powder, onion powder, black pepper, and seasoning salt. I'm gonna mix it together, and we're gonna put it in the eggs. So let's get it popping. Ooh, y'all, that stuff pops. Most definitely popping. Okay, I get back to y'all. Back again, y'all, and we finna get to seasoning our meat. So we got this seasoned salt, Larry's, however you be saying it. So we're gonna sprinkle that in now. Then we're gonna get us some onion powder. Sprinkle that in there. Garlic powder. Sprinkle that in there. And some black pepper. Sprinkle that in there. Yeah, because remember y'all, this is y'all loaf. So y'all see this? Now we finna mush it up. So make sure you get it good. It's okay. Don't be afraid. By the way, I wash my hands before this, guys, of course. But don't be afraid to get deep in there and massage that meat. So yeah, make sure y'all get it good. Y'all hear that? But yeah, so I guess my little meaty fingers is gonna get back to y'all. So y'all, I'm back, and we're gonna take our bowl of meat. We're gonna get a little bit of it, get a little bit, not a lot, just a little. Take one of your peppers. Well, y'all, they're all done, and we got a meat patty right there, and we're gonna add it into the oven and get back to y'all with the finished result. Make sure your oven is on 375.